The Samford Bulldogs opened up their 2011 season against Southern Conference rival number 3 Georgia Southern. The game drew upwards of 8,700 fans to Seibert Stadium in Birmingham, Alabama. Defense was the name of the game in the first quarter of action, as neither team was able to score. Midway through the third quarter, Georgia Southern went up 14-7 after Robert Brown rushed from 8 yards out. Heading into the fourth quarter, Georgia Southern extended their lead after kicker Adrian Mora connected on a 41-yard field goal, making the score 24-10. The Bulldogs fell at home 31-17. This has been Stephen Lyles for Samford Sports Network. Go Dogs!